Well, I think the track's brilliant today, you know. Obviously, we're only sort of the guinea pigs, you know, just testing it, but there's no roots, it's smooth, it's good.
It's mint, and to obviously get out there and spin some laps, and the track's holding up well.
You get to have a taste of what the top boys are used to week in, week out. Enjoyed it today and tried a few things.
We've done a really good job, it's smooth and really good fun to ride, you know. I'm sure it'll be good for the Grand Prix boys.
I like to think I've tried lots of different lines, you know, through bumps, diamonded it, bit, you know, round the outside and that, so
smooth, had some good racing.
Well, I was very pleased with it. I think it went up, and we had 12 heats on it now, and it was quite satisfactory. Very excited. I think you can expect a fantastic meeting.